New at 11, Oregon State Representative Bill Post is resigning. He told the Keizer Times his resignation will take effect at the end of November. His term's not up until January of 2023. Post has been the District 25 representative since 2014. He announced last month he would not seek re-election and said he'd move to Nevada. A board of commissioners from Yamhill and Marion County will choose a replacement to serve in his seat for next year.